Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Go get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy, halt! Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir! Target acquired, sir!
Okay, platoon, moving out!
You got a problem? Don't try anything stupid.
Civilian in the tank, stop him!
Kill yourself someplace else.
Security protocol, no civilian echo trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Thank you. Eject! Blast!
Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real friends. It's time for the man's man stand. Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vers.
Thank you.
You are messing with your future.
I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker did.
Worth robbing.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna save you over here, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz?
And fly girls, two buzz and two vets. Check it out, you're on wild style. Now stay out of trouble and stay out of that other man's car. Stay away from all those older men, girl. Two rocking Mr. Magic. Keep it moving, y'all. It's wild style on Pirate Radio.
I would lie to you. I want you to get ready to get on, because I got some old nasty ass shit to talk tonight.
Somebody.
My careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
You killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.